The Russian missile gunner at the Kharkov OVA received a life sentence. Today, the Kiev District Court of Kharkov found guilty under several articles of the Criminal Code of Ukraine a 37-year-old man who, on March 1, 2022, aimed a Russian missile at the building of the Kharkov Police Department. The traitor received a life sentence with confiscation of property, wrote the head of the KHOVA Oleg Sinegubov. Then 31 people died under the rubble of the administrative building.